Hello guys. Welcome my channel. This channel about car price, car news update, car interior and exterior, car detail review and all automotive the world. Please subscribe this channel, like and comment. Thanks you. The upcoming CX-70 and CX-90 midsize crossovers will be the first US-bound Mazda models to use the company's new longitudinal engine platform and inline-six engine. The three-row CX-90 replaces the CX-9, while the CX-70 is a two-row variant. Mazda has already shown the CX-60, a global model that's narrower than the eventual wide-body US versions, but its styling likely previews what we'll see on our shores, as illustrated above in our idea of what the CX-90 will look like. While Mazda promises gasoline, diesel, and Skyactiv X compression ignition variants of its new inline-six, diesel is unlikely for the US and Mazda has yet to certify the Skyactiv X technology here, so our market will likely get a gasoline 3.0-liter. The engine is expected to have a turbocharger and a 48-volt hybrid system with an output somewhere in the mid-300 horsepower range. A plug-in hybrid powertrain using an inline-4 and a single AC motor is also in the works. It'll likely be similar to the CX-60's plug-in setup, which produces a total of 323 horsepower and 369 pound-feet of torque and has a 17.8 kilowatt-hour battery pack. The new platform and engine are Mazda's bid for premiumness, to become more like BMW and less like Honda or Toyota. The longitudinal engine layout should allow engineers to better tune ride and handling, and it also creates that all-important dash-to-axle ratio that implies luxury. All-wheel drive will likely be standard across the board, as we think it's unlikely that Mazda will offer rear-wheel drive versions of these models. The 7-passenger CX-90 will arrive sometime before the end of 2022, starting at about $40,000, with the 5-passenger CX-70 set to follow in 2023 with a starting price around $38,000.